It'd be harsh. You know, it's although I was sick as a pig when it happened. You know, it's one of those things in football, and you know, for a player of Henry's ability not to be involved in the World Cup because of that, you know, it'd be a bit harsh. But you know, it was, you know, there's been over the years, there's been hundreds of decisions, you know, like that, and because it was such a for a big prize at the end of the game, you know, that if it had been a league game, nothing had been said about it probably, but because it was to go to the World Cup and so late on, you know, it has been made a bit, you know, sort of bigger than it was. But you know, being Irish, you know, it was sickening, but it would be a travesty really if they banned him from going.